One more thing before starting. Kill the cop.
Just saying, by the way, I've started recording.
Penis.
Beautiful start.
And I just want to make sure that the sound of recording is really good.
That's how you think it up.
Magic word.
Oh, massive penis. Good luck, have fun, don't wreck on the first corner.
Yeah, that's aimed at you, hot pants and cash.
Eh?
Troublemakers.
Eh? I've never done
exactly!
Just catch what you were aiming at killing other people's kids.
Nah, it's hot pants hot.
Oh, so much space
within. I'm so far away!
Nice wheels to see how that happens.
Go away!
I can't see the lights from where I am.
Green, green, green.
Am I almost all?
Am I? Alright, and here we go.
Yeah, I didn't crash on the first corner, can I crash on the second one?
What happened there? Penalty.
Good start. Thank you.
Sorry. What's
going on back
there?
Someone just drove directly into my bloody arse.
1.2.
I couldn't help it, half.
That is error damage and suspension damage.
Yep, I have a bit of suspension damage. I'm going to see how it's not handled a bit.
Sorry, half man's off me. My tire was fucked up.
Yeah, no problem. I broke it.
I think it was how close I was to half pants.
Nope.
How about you go that way?
Trying to change my brakes midway through the corner is probably not a good idea.
And my car is not going as fast as it should.
How much damage have you got?
I haven't checked. 15.
How much?
15%.
50?
Yeah.
I got 20.67, so...
Your slipstream didn't work, so I'm now 3/10 up on you. A bit more now. Craig.
Well, I mean, the car still handles all right. Even though it's
mine, didn't. I was doing the left
time. Yeah. It's fine, the wheel. You can just adapt for it. But I'm not sure you can't adjust.
Oh, that's 45 seconds.
Well, I'm... Part times I'm gonna have to pick the damage anyways.
Ooh!
I think we're just gonna try and stick it out, but I don't know about you, Hot Pants.
I'll give it a shoot and see what kind of lap time
we get. You know what happened? My controller did the thing.
Ah!
What I told you before.
Yeah, I remember that well.
Your times are good in all three sectors.
Excuse me.
Yeah, it's so noticeable on the street, so I'm barely getting 27 miles an
hour. I was hitting about 285, 286 and assisted that lap, I think.
although we have some surprising news from back here, is that Hot Pants is third. I have an engine warning light.
Cooking my front left. I didn't think of that.
Keep an eye on the water temperature. 120 is the maximum number.
No, I'm just getting the engine warning light, but it's only triggering when my oil goes up to 106.
I'm on 108 at the minute and I'm short shifting.
Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex.
I'm not still my able down 26.7.
It might have busted up your radiator. Or one of the openings to the radiator or something.
Degrees
and water.
Oh, well,
I'm at 96, so that's in the green zone.
What?
That's fine.
It's just annoying me that the engine
one
light keeps
going
up.
If you need to go into the pits and get it sorted, you know, go for it.
Well, yeah, but if it's not going to do any harm, then there's only point.
Last lap was 3.58 fuel. It's not bad. Still 126 as well. Can't blame me. Nowhere near yet. Don't worry, I'll beat it at some point.
Well, there's no way I'm going to catch up to him now.
Unless I crash. Short shifting, I'm hitting that. I'm shifting when the second green light comes on.
In car?
Yeah.
So that's
next to nothing. Yeah, about 11.
The gap behind 11 is now 5.7. Sector 1 is 4 tenths off the base. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 3 tenths off the base.
Left front is on half.
What tyre is he on?
Mine are probably down about a fifth.
Are you on the primaries?
No, I'm on the red ones.
Am I the only person who killed the primaries?
Probably.
I have 12 laps of fuel left.
13 points.
I've got 44 litres left and my average is 3.74 a lap.
5.8 seconds. You're now in the lead. Sectors 2 and 3 are 2 tenths down. Sector 1 time is good.
Jesus, we're only 12 minutes into this.
And your point is?
That we're 12 minutes into this.
Yeah, I
remember. I've already used somewhere like 30 litres of fuel. Yeah, it's a little bit irritating. Unless it's because, yeah. Unless it's because it's timed. I see, I'm on the inside. Oh, never mind, you're gone.
Quick wheel.
What? That's for me.
Your
controller is just my entire race.
Yeah. You might need to leave the lobby. It might fuck the place up. Not
quite. Okay, okay.
Well, can we wait until the thing goes? Because I'd rather have an intact replay. We'll see, if whoever pits first, then I guess, we'll see. you can tab out. It shouldn't affect it, I don't think. Okay, no worries.
I have no tyres.
So are you going to be the first to test it?
Well, front left is under 25%.
I am pitting in 9 left side.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm trying to make it to the end of my fuel stage.
Might have just accidentally tapped to wall.
Sector 3 is 1.6 off the base.
Where's some of my shot?
We're seeing significant wear on your left front.
What's that fuel for me just now?
30.6 I'm at the minute.
I'm using more than you then. Oh! Opposite
one. So I put my foot down a bit to get a gap from Craig and he's gained time on me. How does that work? Sorry?
Ideally, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, I'm alright. Yes, I'll make this.
But,
I'm gonna leave here. I'll leave. Great car's running, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, no worries.
I need to leave the brakes to kids. That's the problem.
We'll give you a shout anyway if it breaks.
Yeah.
Yeah, tell me in Discord.
I'm gonna pick now anyway,
okay.
So I'll wait now.
Okay,
so.
Okay.
I'm pretty bad.
Oh, yeah.
Have you?
Someone here. And he doesn't see me. He's supposed to be right in front of you.
I'm on the wrong tyres. Oh well.
Rains.
Yeah. Anything happen?
Yeah, rain tyres.
Nice one, Cash.
Right, if you hold up.
Looks like I'm petting in again.
I'm out. The gap's now 7.9 seconds. You're leading. You've just done a 1.25.6. Sector 2 and 3 are pretty good.
What?
Sector 1 is 5 tenths off the base.
No,
we should be fine because that's my space.
Yeah, I know.
I'll give it a shot.
So, yeah, good luck in the race, guys.
Cheers. See you in a bit.
And then there was 5.
Mm-hmm. Who's this behind me?
Me.
Oh, okay.
Why?
So, I was just wondering. I don't remember overtaking anyone.
You overtaking me coming at pit.
Oh, okay.
Who's behind you?
Craig. You got 8 seconds from me.
You're cast pit.
Bye, Cash!
almost fucking had him. Wait. That didn't replace my tyres.
It's like you're pitting as well.
No, it's fine because the tyres I have are, I can make do with them. Because I'm on the hards anyway. I just noticed that. I'm sure I set to symmetrical set.
How much tyre wear you got?
I'll try it now, hold up.
Or just tell me on the bar on the right hand side.
24 on my front left, 21 on my front right.
So you're not actually doing that much better than me, because my front left has just gone under half. I'm on the soft, and I'm going a lot quicker than you.
Is that worse by quite? I'm on the hard side. Wait. That was one
.9 Sector 2 is 4 tenths off the face. Somewhere on those front tyres, mate.
Right, I reckon about another 4 more laps before I need to pit for fuel. Back on softs.
I think it gave up.
Right, I'm getting a minor bit of understeer now.
So minor bit.
It's only on a left hander though, which is my front right, not my front left.
That lap was at 1:26.9 seconds.
Was that a really bad joke?
Hmm? No? You're a really bad joke.
If anyone was left-handed, so the tyre wear would be on the other side.
You twat. Half hands this way, you're not allowed outside.
That is actually why when I go to work, I work in a very dark, closed room.
It's for everyone else's safety.
Yeah, yeah. I think Kesh actually gave up.
Should point out I've not even used KERS yet. I haven't got a button bound to it, so I can't.
I do.
It doesn't do a lot in this circuit anyway.
It's only really for drafting, to be honest. Front straight could probably do something. Your gear ratios are wrong then. Yes, we have an extra gear, that's an extra, like, I don't know however many, how much weight they are per cog that you're kind of wasting. I thought you said you didn't use it. You used it as you started braking on the back straight.
Nope, not on the back straight. On the front straight.
Oh, okay.
I'm all hitting like 4 RPM, I think. Why
Yeah, my tyres are starting to go off a little bit. We've got one more lap and then I'll pit. Oh, cool. So, flat out lap for me then. Apart from tyres. Oh, I didn't set on my fucking tyres strategy. Shit.
I double checked my pit strategy when I drove in to make sure everything was set correct. It usually helps.
So I'm the only one on an half pit cycle. And I'm not even the pit from it.
Nah, I'm changing tyres, I'm fully maxing fuel. I reckon if I did it properly I could get to the end.
Well, if you need to pit now for fuel, you will be 8 minutes down compared to your first pit.
You know, I'm gonna have to pit again, but I can just go for a splash.
At the same time, hop and your car's lighter, so using less fuel anyway.
Exactly, that's what I mean. Because of my off strategy, I'll be able to run less.
Oh, yes.
I can just put myself.
It's put me on the wrong fucking tyres.
What ones did it put you on?
The hard.
Primaries?
Mm-hmm.
It's not a complete disaster.
I've probably got enough time for another pit stop as well, to be honest.
But at the same time, you could probably get a set of parts to last your entire race. And then that means all you have to do is do a splash of fuel.
Tyres weren't an issue, they went the distance.
I could have got that soft for another probably half a stint, to be honest. Mm-hmm.
There weren't much life left in it, but they're still turning in alright
and
whatever.
I'd only just started getting understeer like the last few laps anyway, to be honest, so. Depends how far back you are, there's no point putting the softs on if you're not going to be able to catch up.
Well, I'm only 9 seconds behind top hand.
Plus a pit stop, which is probably about 30-40 seconds.
Exactly, but bear in mind that I'm off cycle compared to F1L. And you lot won't need to hit again.
I reckon I could do it on this.
So the time I waste on a pit stop is essentially
negated. I reckon I don't need to pit, as long as I don't go stupid with the fuel. Yeah. We're just about to tick over half time, so.
Yeah, that's my thing. I'm always sitting at 38% of my cross gliding.
Half distance, fuel looks good here.
Bless you. Bless you again. Oh shit, I burnt myself. Shit.
Seconds.
That's not good. You haven't put it in the wall, have you?
No, just
put the corner. Oh dear. Yeah, try not to get disqualified with corner cutting. Thank you.
race to 16.3 seconds. Sector 2 is 8 tenths off the pace.
I don't want to give up this time easily, do you, hot pants? Oh! And guess who's been to Interval? The good news is it's one of my prospect tires.
Oh, which means you're not going to be able to turn.
Oh, you've lost a tire! You prick! Ha!
Yeah.
Ooh! I nearly did as well then, jeez. Oh, my suspension's fucked.
Honestly, I was just sitting and doing the mass for the last fuel stop. So I was just doing average laps.
I might have to pit in and get some new tyres. Oh.
I'm not even sure I'm going to be able to make it back.
Well, not tyres. I need to fix my damage. So I might as well get some fuel. Is it worth getting tyres?
You have almost half the race left.
I was just saying, I'm kind of on the racing point. Is it worth trying to finish this race, you reckon?
Maybe.
How big is the gap?
It is always worth to try and finish.
A minute now.
Can. Hoppans might fuck up.
Well, I have to go around the entire
I have to disagree with you, Sam, because Kesh kind of withdrew from the race.
Hey, stick!
No, I said you pillock.
Yeah, but usually when I conquer out, it's because Kesh drives up Mars.
Oh, okay, fair enough. I'm sure I can come and crash into you if you want.
Well, if you want to ruin your own race on that account.
I've already fucked with suspension. Go on. There we go. No, we might have a race on our hands. I'm in the pits.
But if you take fuel loads of fuel and new tyres, you should be able to make it to the end of the race. Push. Your front
tyres are cold. I didn't take any fresh tyres because these are still barely worn.
That's your choice. Craig, if you come up bus stop, I'm on the inside. So I'm not here. Alright. Again. And Sam, you don't look to be too far behind
it. Nah, it's only about 10 seconds.
Sam, same thing. I'm on the right hand side.
I see.
Are you at bus stop at the moment?
Nope.
Oh, he's working as one, yeah.
I don't want to put the bottle down, so I'm going to get more yet. So I'm setting 102.4 water temperature. Hi, our fans.
Hello.
I'm just going to put a nice set of cards on. I'm not going to take this off. But 20 minutes then.
The lead car's pitting.
Ah, damn it. You had to pit now, didn't you? Craig's pitted, because I was just going to sit behind him and draft.
The guy behind is now 16.2
B2. Do you have to pit another time?
Your tyre temperatures are okay.
Ah, okay. I was just getting my hopes up.
I most likely won't have to, depending on how much I can get out of the tank to feel. For those of you that are curious, my sector 210 was 222.813.
You only just got there?
Yeah.
I've just got to the bit where I overtook you.
I'm going to stick to the right hand side.
Okay.
That's 20 minutes to go. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus.
You've got 20 minutes left. I'm going to take about another 2 just to get back to the fucking
pit. I see you.
That's Craigie coming up there, is it?
Yeah. 17 seconds. You got both of them.
And Craig is going hard. I mean, driving hard.
Is he hard with Vladimir Putin?
Oh.
I'm on the right hand side combat, by the way.
Yeah.
Same thing, Craig, right hand side.
Oh, he is pushing, jeez.
That was 128.6 seconds. Sector 3 is 1.8 off the pace.
He's just gained about 0.3 on me in that last bit. Craig.
That's why I said it's hot pants.
No.
He is gaining on me quite fast.
I'm slow with dinner when we don't catch.
Oh wait, it's hot pants that's behind me.
Yeah.
That's what I'm bloody saying.
So why are you catching up to me? That's not how it works.
It's hot pants catching up to you.
Craig is pushing me from behind, and I know I can't win, but still.
He's still on the podium.
I have no hope of being on the podium anyway.
Yes, hot pants blows his engine.
Well, yeah, anyone can bin it.
Hot pants. The gap behind is now 16.7.
Have you seen the gap? Tim Craig. 440. 441,
442, 443, 445. Yeah, but lose a rear wheel and it's kind of done.
Yeah, I lost the front right.
Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace.
Good news, gentlemen, is I beat.
Oh, you made it!
Yes. Change tiles. Symmetrical.
I think my push to pass is working.
It only works so many times.
Yeah, you've got, I think it's 10 times per race.
Oh, my God.
No,
10. That race, like,
we've got 15 minutes left. I'm on 47 litres. I could probably push for a little bit. Oh, nearly.
What my consistency is after that one lap.
The gap behind is now 16.7 seconds.
My gaps have gone from 130 to a 125, so mine's going to be all over the place.
25.349 to your name.
True.
And at least said lap didn't completely fuck up your fuel calculations.
Who keeps clacking?
It sounds like someone is playing with the prosthetic dentures.
I guess it's too. That might be me, yeah.
Can you snot? Can you snot? Yeah, can you not?
Can you snot? I may or may not be chewing
inside.
Correct. Clear right. You're leading. That last lap was F1, 28.1. Sector 1 is 8/10 of the pace.
Sixteen seconds.
And what's the gap between Hot Pants and Kriegi?
Two.
Oh, damn.
I just let him through the last lap. That way you can go and chase Blood Sun.
It's fine, Hot Pants, if you want to wait 6 minutes, I'll race with you.
That's half of what's left of the race.
I know, still.
Well, Hoffman's could always go for a shit and then come back and he'll probably still be ahead of you.
I'm sorry, that's the kind of stuff I do in the morning.
Got 35 litres left. Oh dear.
How much higher?
I'm on 31 litres a minute.
I did go back in to fix my damage and get 10 litres of fuel, to be fair.
I mentioned I got 15 litres.
Ooh. Are you using the cockpit view?
No. Why is that just as fuel?
No, it tells you how much fuel. Well, it can tell you how much fuel you've got. At 3.67.
Although Sim Hulk fucking took the 7 minute lap that I did and just add that in because it is about 4.3 liters of fuel. So don't
that's completely not what the fuel calculations, but I know I have plenty anyway.
Which one's fuel?
It says LA.
Second one. L was last. So my lap there was 3.4. On my average is 3.5.
Need to know LA on this.
What?
Oh, are you using the heads-up display? I mean the one in the car, the Motec one.
That's what I mean, I'm looking, there isn't one on the car.
Should be. Laps 0-0, fuel, LA.
10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Yeah, you might have a button for it.
It would be much easier with an Arduino
desktop. Yes! And you can do more of a mod in the dashboard.
Yes! Hang on, Gucci just said 10 minutes of fuel there. We've got 9 minutes 30.
Do
you dare to pit again?
Good news is, I've still got enough fuel for 10 laps.
Good news is, I've got enough fuel for 15, and that's calculating more than what I use.
I mean, if I run out of fuel, I'm not particularly care, so I might just go for it.
The worst that happens is you get DNF, I guess.
Just get a podium. 27.7 seconds.
Sector 1
is 8 tenths off the pace. Sector
2
is
6
tenths off the pace. Sector
3
is a tenth off the pace.
Although, to be fair, I could have just straight up the tyres, but I thought I might as well just try and finish the race.
Ooh.
Oh, not again.
What?
Bloody corner cuts. How did he even cut the corner?
Game.
Oh, fucker, don't go again. Oh, fuck! I lost time, but it's the goal, you've got to penalise even more.
They're changing how they do it on PCars 2, though.
Yeah.
So they're not just going to straight limit your power, I want Grand Turismo and this game.
Oh, jeez. Nearly. Kind of. Kind of went to counter the slight spin, and then the front wheels gripped a lot more, and then, yeah, kind of flung me back the other way.
Yeah, this game's
weird. My front tyres are just at half.
I know.
Mine, you're driving slower than me.
Bear in mind I'm running hard. Damn, I didn't bother putting the soft as well. I'm not sure how the car was handled with soft.
But it's quicker.
Yeah, but I wasn't sure how the car was handled with the soft on this setup.
That last lap, I'm going to go balls out and try and get fastest lap.
I might join you. Try and beat my PB, obviously.
I'm on the hard tyre, so I'm going to be slower anyway, but...
Why are you on the hard?
No. Well, it put me on hards, but I kind of just thought, fuck it, I'll leave them on it. Probably got anywhere on my back left. Oh, back left and back right.
You hear that voice? The track temperature's falling.
The gap behind is now 14.7.
That said 36 Celsius.
Off the pace. You got somewhere on your front tire.
Track temperature, 36.99.
Oop.
So I went there.
Oh. My riff shifted on my face and it's really uncomfortable.
You better drive into the pits and get it fixed.
What's the gap behind you, Sam?
15 seconds, just under.
So if Sam bin it, he will lose.
Sector 1 is 5 tenths off the pace. Sector 2 is 4 tenths off the pace. Sector 3 is 9 tenths off the pace.
When the time runs out, you have to finish the lap you're on.
So if it runs out when I'm finishing the lap,
then you are noted as did not finish.
No, not crosses the line. I mean, I want the time to run out, like, as I'm finishing the lap, so it doesn't matter.
Air temperature's falling. It's now.
I don't know how it's going to work out, but.
Would you like to siphon some of my 40 litres that I have left?
Catch up to you, let's get a pipe and just clean the cars together.
Yeah, let's do it as if we're refueling military jets. What could possibly go wrong?
Let me just put this scenario. If you cross the line 1 second before the timer run out, you have to do an entire lap.
Oh, I've had to slow down a bit then.
Yeah, if it's only 1 second, I'd lift off, to be honest. Unless there's someone right behind me.
Yeah, in which case I'd just leave it for another lap.
Does anyone know how accurate Cruise is this about fuel?
About to find out, I think.
It is at fuel per second, fuel per minute, doesn't it? So mine's probably a bit screwballed if I try to go flat out because I've been short shifting for ages.
But my sim hook suggested itself like it should be. Just ridiculous.
Actually dawned on me I don't have too much fuel either.
How much you got left?
2 minutes. Not to go, 2 minutes.
Well, I'm on 11 litres.
This is going to be two laps, I think.
I could slow it down. Oh, actually, no, I can't, because I've got Craigie right on my backside. Not an endurance. Yeah, not an endurance.
Your mates?
I wouldn't go that far. Nah.
Please.
Nah.
Don't want to bring it to be bloody player of
the week again. Oh, that's the point. Yeah, I'm just going to have to leave it.
Oh, he's going to be the plep of the week.
I should get player of the week for my effort to get my car back in runnable condition, shall we?
Nah.
The fact that I just retired and kept going.
I'm going to have to do another lap.
I just get to the line in a few seconds.
You'll have 30 seconds to give up.
That's just a bit disappointing. I might just slow down a bit.
Yeah, you might as well. I'd wait, but you're too close, so I'm doing another lap.
That last lap was at 1:27.
so sorry about that, Craigie. That was the AI there. Oh my, that was hilarious, just the way it just came right in your path.
But I don't know if it's not passing well. And we're done.
Come on, Craigie, my AI's keeping up with you.
Oh, 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 nearly. I span. Oh god. No, I generally did.
If you could spin and you lose a rear wheel, that would be awesome.
There is already one. Just needs to do the lap.
No, he hadn't won until he crossed the start finish line.
Yeah, but there's no timer or anything, is there? There's no hoppans, there's no timer, so as long as I cross the line.
Yeah, I must have won that field because that's about straight. So I wouldn't be able to just another lap anyway.
Congratulations.
Thank
you. Yes!
Cheating bastard.
Are you joined back? Can I even
notice? About 2 minutes ago.
I joined back,
yes. I should point out I won.
I had a bit of an incident, so I'm quite a bit behind.
Yeah, you saw
the 7 minute lap time by me.
No, I didn't see that. I just came back and see you it is right now.
I lost my front right wheel just after the first corner. And I kind of tilted around. Got the car button again and I finished.
I think you got lapped four times by me.
How did you even go to the run? I saw
a hike in this because you lost the rear, he lost the front. The problem with the rear is we have no reflection lock.
Since my controller was doing such weird things, I've been having a look at it, and after testing it, it seems it gives random directions, like time. But I don't know, tomorrow I'll look into it. That's really, really fucking weird.
You haven't got any other controls you can use?
No.
Keyboard.
I have a driving force GT you can borrow.
I have one of those as well, half hands, just my brake pedal for it slightly dropping.
I don't need a brake.
I've got one of those, they won't come off the same, they've got those tips, but. So it's kind of pointless.
Well, they're plastic brake pedals, and they've got still 5.5 years.
Well, are you going to do anything else besides this? I'm going to try and see if the.
Not today, anyway.
I'm bothered, to be honest.
You boys up for golf?
I may pass today. My right hand arm is really on a stretch.
I'm gonna. Well. Not yet. Everyone finished?
Yeah, we're just waiting on the countdown.
I'm just waiting for you two because you're tired.
Yeah, and I'm Danish.
So he's got a bigger head than everyone else.
What happened to you, Kesh?
He gave up.
Oh, yeah.
He spawned. No, he got the wrong tyres.
Look,
the...
we're all pitted
there,
it's all lovely.
Look at that,
we're
all on the pitch now.
Why are we sitting so close to each other?
No idea.
And well, notice I'm in front.
Because we're friends.
Yeah, but what number does it say up next to you? Oh, I think it's 3, isn't it?
Sorry, can't see it from here. I'm very nearsighted.
You're sighted.